Harrison, if you are a mayor, a speaker, or an MP, MPL, or a councillor, do your work as an MPL. If you are a student movement, do your work as a student movement, but governed and guided by the protocols, values, norms, and morals of this organization. But we know there are those who do not espouse these very same views that we hold. And regardless of having found that mood and spirit, continues to go out and undermine the very same spirit that we are trying to do. You should have heard many of them. They continue, they are very fearful of a microphone. The minute they see a microphone, a camera like this, they develop ideas. They say a lot of things. Just recently, they were saying to us that myself and the deputy chair are the most ill-disciplined members of the ANC. We must be held before a DC. And then our response was very simple to them. We love the sound of mosquitoes. We can make as much noise as possible. We sleep very peacefully with mosquitoes in our ears, because when they are not there, it means we are not making impact. If Husna Lekgotho, Kuntlong ya Rela Rona Dijo. So Lekgotho tshwantse le dule le le teng go bontsha gore no wa jewa mo lapeng bana ba bolawe ke tlang. So they are acceptable pets. O Makgotlo, mosquitoes and everybody. We welcome them into our households. No, come in. We get worried because it means hausna, when there are no mosquitoes in the yard, it means hauna mezi, because hauna setsitlhaga, because I get mosquitoes like where it's moist. So you might be having water shortages. Maybe you didn't pay your bills, or the municipality has closed your water. So when they come, we become very happy that, oh, there's still water. Mosquitoes. Make notes. Because, comrades, it's not all of us that will espouse this very important norm. It's not all of us that will espouse this very important norm. Some have made it their responsibility in what they do every day of their lives. Some time back, I did not have any identity. There was no identity. When you talk about Kabelo Matabogo, they say, Kabelo Matabogo, a strong ally to Julius Malema and Fikile Mbalula. These people of the newspapers. He said, no. They are a very strong ally to Malema. And Malema was expelled from the ANC. And they tried to find something new now. What can we patch him now? And they developed an idea. Every time when they talk, Kabelo Matabogo, who's engaged in a strong rivalry with the chairperson of the ANC, Supra Mahuma Pelo, a pro-Zuma campaigner, and Kabelo Matabogo, who is a staunch and loyal ally to Kgalema Motlanthe. Then we ask again, you have run out of ideas now. It was Julius, now Julius is expelled. Now you are trying to find something, now you are associating us with Kgalema Motlanthe. Who said we do not support President Jacob Zuma? Who has ever said we don't support Secretary General Comrade Gwede Mantashe? Who said we do not? Because we support those comrades. In actual fact, I was saying to some comrades back that if you look at the faces of presidents of the ANC over the last 100 years, all the presidents of the ANC, there's no white president then. You see? So I was saying to some comrades that, you know, after President Zuma's second term. There must be a white president, and at that time I'll be 48 years of age. And possibly there should be an indication that when you look at the longest serving white man in the ANC, you might have to consider me as the next president. Because, comrades, it is quite important that comrades should note that Mangaung is not the first conference or the last conference of the ANC. And beyond Mangaung, the ANC would still live. The ANC would still lead. Some people look at Mangaung as if that's the beginning of everything.